So?
Your money's on the desk over there.
Yes, it is. Thank you.
That was the wrong way to start off.
It really was. Shall we start again?
Please, you start.
Although the aim is for us to have sex, I'm not a prostitute. You don't have to pay me up front. I have nothing against prostitutes, but there's a difference. We can talk about that later.
I'm sorry.
The other thing is, there's a limit to the number of sessions we can have. Did Lara mention that when you saw her?
I'm sorry. I don't remember.
The limit is 6, but that gives us plenty of opportunity to explore.
6.
So, I understand you're able to have an erection.
Yes, but not by choice.
Do you know how many men there are who would give anything for a natural erection? Is this your place?
No, it's a friend's. The only bedroom furniture I have at my place is an iron lung. I've been wondering maybe about possibly buying a futon. You know, in case the need arose.
Might be worth thinking about.
I've got the space, I think. It can be expensive, though, a nice futon. I mean, how much do you think a good one would cost?
Mike, take a deep breath. And let go.
Do I seem anxious?
You do a little.